Compute the DFT sequence x n is equal to cos n pi by 2, where n is equal to 4, using DIFFT algorithm. Problem was asked for 4 marks in the university's exam. The first is solution. Here n is equal to 4, so small n is equal to 4, as it is a 4 point DFT, 0 1 2 3. Now we have to find the values. For n is equal to 0, n is equal to 1, n is equal to 2, and n is equal to 3. So it is x of 0 cos 0, it is 1. X of 1, it is, sorry, cos pi by 2 is 0. Next is x of 2, that is cos of pi, it is minus 1. And for x of 3, it is cos of 3 pi by 2, so this value is 0. So sequence x of n is 1, 0, minus 1, 0. Now we have to draw the flow graph. Flow graph. So this is the diagram for flow graph of 4 point DIFFT. Now, here, this value is 1. 4 of 1 is e raised to minus j 2 pi by 4, that is e raised to minus j pi by 2, that is cos of pi by 2 minus j sine of pi by 2. So it is 0 minus j, that is minus j. Now, output of first stage. We write here output of first stage. So we have to find here output of first stage means S0, S1, S2 and S3. So it is X0 plus X of 2, 1 minus 1 is 0. X of 1 plus X of 3, it is 0 plus 0 is 0. It is X of 0 minus X of 2, it is 2, and this value is 0. The next part is final. Next part is final output. So final output is, we have to find here X of 0, X of 4, X of 2, X of 6, X of final is, so it is S0 plus S1, it is S0 plus S1 into, so this is also 0. Next is S2 plus S3, so it is 2, and the next value is minus, only the sign changes, so it is again 2. So we can write x of 0, 4, 2 and 6. So x of 0 value is 0, x of 2 value is 2, x of 4 value is 0 and x of 6 value is 2. So this is the sequence. Next is find DFT of two real sequences using only one FFT flow graph. So x1 of n is given, x2 of n is given, and for FFT only one. So we consider sequence x of n such that xn is equal to x1 of n plus jx2 of n. So we can write it is 1 plus 2j, or j2 we can write, 1 plus j1, 1 plus j2 and 1 plus j. So here x of 0 is 1 plus 2j, x of 1 is 1 plus j 1, x of 2 is 1 plus j 2, and x of 3 is 1 plus j 1. Now we will obtain the DFT using DITFT, and we will draw the flow graph for this. So the flow graph is, so this is the diagram for signal flow graph. Now we have to find the values for S0, S1, S2 and S3. So it is x of 0 plus x of 2, 1 plus j 2 plus 1 plus j 2 is equal to 2 plus j 4. Now it is x of 0 minus x of 2. So we directly write answer here. It is 0. X of 1 plus, it is w 4. So the answer is, final answer is j 2. It is only the minus sign for odd, it is 0. Now the final output, so final output is x of 0, x of 1, x of 2 and x of 3. We have to find the values for all these. So it is s0 plus s2. Here also we write the final answer, 4 plus j 6, it is, so it is 0. Next is minus s2, it is j 2, and next s1 minus s3, so this value is 0. So we can write the sequence for x of k as 4 plus j 6, 0, j 2 and 0. This is the sequence for x of k. Now next part is calculation of, next part is calculation of x1 of k. So we have, so what we have, we have x1 of k equation. So it is, this is complex conjugate part, this is equation 2, and here what we have here, here n is equal to 4 and of k is equal to 4 minus j 6 0 minus j 2 0. So in equation 2, in equation 2 this part is nothing but x complex conjugate of minus k, which represents the circular folding of x of k. So for circular folding we draw this figure. This is the diagram for circular folding. So from that we can write the equation for it is 4 minus j 6 0 j 2 0. So using equation 2 we can obtain the DFT of x1 of k as follows. So we have x1 of k is equal to 1 by 2 into x of k, so for k is equal to 0, k is equal to 1, k is equal to 2, k is equal to 3. So for that we can find the values of x1 of 0, x1 of 1, x1 of 2 and x1 of 3. So we directly substitute here values and write the final answer. So answer of this, here x1 of 0, so at the place of x 0 k we have to write here 0 0 and write the above values. So here the, and then we have to solve it, and here the answer is 4 এটি জিরো জিরো জিরো। সো সিকোয়েন্স ফর দিস ইজ 4000। সিমিলারলি ক্যালকুলেশন x2 of k. Now we have what we equation for x2 of k. So it is 1/2 g x of k n minus k. So we can write x of k, it is 2g again. We have to find the values for k is equal to 0, k is equal to 1, k is equal to 2, and k is equal to 3. We can find the values for x2 of 0, capital x2 of 1, x2 of 2, and x2 of 3. Now here also we directly substitute the values and write the final answer. So this is 6 0 2 0. So x2 of k is, this value is 6 0 2 0. This is the final answer. Next part is problems on Z transform. So first is find out the Z transform of following discrete time sequence where xn is equal to kn and n is greater than equal to 0. Now the given sequence is xn is equal to kn. So since we can write here, since n is greater than equal to 0, we can write xn is equal to kn u of n. Now here what is, here k is some constant. So we have n u of n z by minus 1 square, therefore k n u n, it is k into z by z minus 1 square. So next problem asks you, university for 4 months, find the z transform and ROC of this x of n, which is e raised to minus a n t if un if a is real. So x of n is equal to e raised to minus a n t u of n, and if a is real, this is one. So according to, we write here, according to definition of Z transform, according to definition of Z transform, x of Z is summation minus infinity to infinity x of n Z raised to minus n. So we can write it, n goes from 0 to infinity e raised to minus a n t z raised to minus n. So x of z is equal to summation n goes from 0 to infinity e raised to minus a t z raised to minus 1 raised to n. Now we have geometric series formula. We have geometric series formula. So this formula is, summation goes from n is equal to 0 to infinity a raised to n equal to 1 by 1 minus plus 8, we are less than 1. So we can write x of 0 is equal to 1 by 1 minus a raised to my 1 by a t z raised to minus 1. Minus a t z raised to minus 1 is 1. So we can write final equation as x of z is equal to z by z minus e raised to minus a, where it is greater than mod of e raised to minus a t. This is the z transform of given equation. Z transform of xn, which is equal to n plus 1 u of n. So here the given function, x of n is equal to n plus 1 u of n. So we can write x of n is equal to n u n plus u of n. So consider x1 of n is equal to n u n and x2 of n is equal to u of n. So we write this equation as x1 of n plus x2 of n. This is equation 2. Now here n u n is ramp sequence, so we have standard z transform pair as n u of n, it is z by z minus 1. So ROC, so we can write x1 of z is n u of n, so it is z by z minus 1 square, where it is greater than 1. This is equation 3. Now u of n is unit step, and we have u of n is z transform, it is where ROC. So we can write x2 of z is z of u of n, so it is z by z minus 1, where ROC is, this is equation 4. Now we can write from equation 2 we can write x of z is equal to x1 of z plus x2 of z. This is equation 5. Now put equation 3 and 4 in equation 5. So we can write x of z is equal to z by z minus 1 square plus z by z minus 1, where ROC is greater than 1. I will draw the diagram for this as it is R E of Z, it is I of Z, and this is 1. So these are the problems on Z transform.